Pajama Squad, it's Namjoon's Pajamas. And it's time, yet again, when we delve into the deep, murky waters of Asian drama. This time, it's episode number 7 of My Little Lover. So, let's get it! Yes, and this is where we left off on Friday. Okay. So she wants to stay home. Oh, look at this. Look at them getting all like psychological about her story. Oh, yeah. This happened last time. Aww. She made her an outfit. That's so cute. Oh, that's her mother. Wait, what? That is kind of mean. Wow. Might be creepy, but at least he stands up for her. Like he's challenging him again. Grandmother's so nice, and like, seriously, I love her. Oh, wait. Like she's trying to get her parents back to like being in love or something. It's so sweet. Yeah, he forgot something important. Oh my god. That's a little He's not doing very good at it, but at
Please,
least he's trying, right?
show.
Oh. Happy. Aww. Yep, she went to get the Namekun. In his pocket. Okay, that's adorable. Oh, what if somebody looks at the picture? Oh my god! It's kind of hard not to want to like misunderstand because it's just like so. I'm saying that though, it's like. Looks like the sister is going into. Her room. Did she miss her? Oh, yeah, okay. If she misses her. Okay. Pretty sky. Shiitake mushrooms. And that's the episode, everybody. So now it looks like the sister sees that she's little. Drama up in here. Oh my god. So, like I always say, be kind to others, you never know what battles they're going through. And as always, love yourself. I love you all. Please subscribe if you haven't already and become a member of the Pajama Squad. Mwah. Bye.